Hello everyone, CrystalFissure here. Welcome to part 2 of my Let's Play.
Time for some new threads, baby. When you come across a person with a shirt icon above their head, it means they have an outfit for sale.
Yay.
Press the triangle button to talk to them.
I want a nice outfit, whatever. Here's another one of those dioramas. Crash-orama. Crash-diorama. Die, crash, die. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Fuck, that's gory as shit. Oh, my God, man. That's disgusting. That's a painful death. No one deserves that. Diorama. Holy crash. So, welcome to part 2 of Crash Tag Team Racing. And, man, I am... Oh, my God. How excited are you guys? How excited are you guys? I know you better be excited. You know, I really hope you are. Because this is tag team racing, and we're always going to get a mix of platforming and, you know, we're going to get platforming and we're going to get racing. I mean, like, who wouldn't want that, you know what I mean? Like, that's just bloody fantastic. So, here we are in the first world, and we've got to do a couple, I don't know how I'm going to separate these into level, like, one level per part, or like, a heap of exploring, then one level. We'll press X, then circle. What is circle different? Ah, right, yeah, duh. I think if you fall in the water, you die. I don't know if, like, dioramas, you actually get them by dying, like, if you actually have to die as well. Well, let's have a look. Let's just... Okay.
Now, sports fan, when you run into someone with a power crystal icon above their head, it means they have one for sale. Oh. Press the triangle button to talk to them.
Okay.
Hey, buddy. You looking for a good power crystal?
I'm looking for a damn good power crystal.
Oh, if you get what I mean.
Hell yeah. Okay, I'll buy one. Let's buy one.
Hey, now we're talking.
There's the crystal.
Finally, I can afford some real clothes. I don't have to stand around here looking like a chud.
You do look a bit weird, I'll give you
power
that.
Crystals are hidden around the world, and several of them may be needed to
unlock
access
the Jungle Rumble. Now, let's just think, okay, if...
What may you need
this
to
is this a diorama, or is it just death?
Right up.
Yeah, I think it's just death, so... Now, anyway, see, there's like a map as well, which is pretty cool. All this cortex, and look, I think that what happens, like, you can collect stuff. So, what, he wants to buy another one too?
Oh, it's you, Crash. Look, there's something fishy going on here. And
yeah.
I don't mean the salmon churros. I need to do a little sneaking around, but I can't because my head's too big.
Oh,
I mean,
poor Cortex.
I stick out like a chocolate bar in a swimming pool. If I'm going to get to the bottom of this, I need you to get me something black and slimming to wear. I don't want my butt to look so big.
Well, don't be self-conscious, man. Bring a ninja outfit to Cortex in Mystery Island. Alright, yeah, I think I know what he's talking about. I actually remember this stuff now. So, like, there's, like, all these random kind of tasks that they make you do, which are kind of... I always thought it was kind of funny. Another creative way to die. Oh, God. Throw it away, idiot. Oh, my... That's more painful for the monkey than it is for him, though. Let's be honest. Alright, so what have we got? I don't even know what level we're going to do first, but look, so you can buy clothing. I've only got 324 coins, though. I've unlocked that track as well.
Excuse me, dear?
Yeah, 2,000 coins. Far out. Nega Crash. That's pretty cool. Actually, your costumes are awesome. Like, what a... Oh, that's... I do remember this, actually. Yeah. That's some really cool stuff you get to do later on and stuff. Oh, what's that? You know? You want to wrestle me, man? Okay, wait. There we go. Why didn't that not? Did that not work? Right. Okay, it's not gonna work then. Fine. Maybe you only can unlock it by. Camera's a bit weird though. Wait, I gotta. Camera's a bit crazy. Right. Go up here. What are we doing? We're not doing. Okay. Wait. Oh shit. Oh come on. Yes. Double coins. That's what we do. Oh yeah. Here we go. And that door. That door opens. Oh my God, this is cool. Now, by the way, in the original version of this game, there was actually... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, fuck. Okay, what is that actually doing? No, idiot. Idiot. Shit. Idiot. Bloody. Where am I going? Wait. Oh, no. Come on. Okay, I've stepped up. That's right. You know, we'll go to a level first. Oh, crap. What about this guy? How much does it cost for him? 500 coins? Classic Crash outfit? Wait, classic Crash outfit? What's that?
Hey there, look at what we got here now. This is what I call a fair price, get it? I gotta hand it.
Oh my god, that's so cool. This is amazing. Oh yes! Oh my god, like they could have done like a whole Crash game wearing this. That would have been bloody sick, man. Would have been sick. Okay, anyway, but let's actually get to a race now. I don't want to hold you guys, you know, off too long. But yes, I was going to say that originally in this game... Yes. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Diorama found. 32. It's one of the last ones, I think. But what was I going to say? I was going to say, like... That yeah, in Crash Twinsanity, like the original boxes, these boxes here, they were gonna be like the ones from Twinsanity, but then for some reason they just didn't use it. Yeah. Now let's think. Oh crap! Another one of these? Is it? Wait. Wait, didn't I already see this one? Yep. Oh god, again. Just watching it. Oh, yeah. Holy crap! Oh, that's right. Okay. Sorry about this, guys. I will get. Let's get to a level now. Apologies. What level first? I kind of want to do the arena, but like that's probably a stupid start. You know what I mean? Like, why would you do that? All right, here we go. Let's give this one a go. No, this is number two, but I want to go to number one. Wait, how am I unlocking so many too? Oh god. Jesus. Okay. All right. Let's try and find one. I gotta find one. Okay. Oh, I made it. Oh shit! Come on. All right, just be patient. Oh, I can't be patient. Damn it. Wait. Okay, here we go. So I want to do it in order. You know what I mean? Like I mean I know that it's a bit stupid. And there's an arena. Where would one be then? What's this thing? All right, eight power crystals. Cool.
You think you're gonna get in here for free? Ha! Fat chance. This thing requires power crystals.
I know,
go
man.
Get yourself the right amount to access and come back and try.
Look at this guy. What's he saying? Collect the chickens before... Nah, not now. Oh, shit. Okay, where the fucking hell is... Here's another power crystal. Seriously, I've got no idea where the hell the first level is. Like... I don't even have a solitary clue. Okay, look at all that stuff up there. Be so good to get that. It's a crystal over there too. Oh my god, there's just so much, like, it's been like 8 minutes and I haven't even bloody gone into the, there's another crystal. Come on, yes. It's been like 8 minutes and I haven't even been able to find the bloody first level. That is so tragically bad. Alright, here we go. Okay, here we go. Yes. Like mania. Oh. Yes, we're collecting so many. We're doing it. Okay, where the hell is level one?
Hey, man.
500 coins? No, don't want that. Okay. This is all this, like, all this cool shit up here. Wait. Come on. Yes. Another crystal. I'm doing really well right now, but yeah. Where's that one? I've got to find bloody one. Where the hell is it? Oh, wow. It was in front of me like this whole time. What an idiot. All right, here we go. So let's go into level one. Race. So we got all these different things. Like we got race. Let's do, Tiki Turbo race. We get two crystals and a thing. Easy. Let's go normal. Let's just start off normal. Yeah, why not? We can change our outfit as well, see? Let's play as... You know, let's play as Crash first. We'll play as Crash. And we've got different cars to choose from, but not yet. So, like, you can like, upgrade your cars later on, which you'll go see if you go, you know, do tasks for some of the guys or pay money. So, it's pretty cool. That's a real nice little benefit to this. And, yeah, like, 9-10 minutes in, we're actually doing the bloody race. But, you know, that's the good thing. It's like I'm not feel like I wasted time there. Like, obviously, we've got to explore the level and analyze it and have some fun. All right. Here it is, Tiki Turbo Race, a classic Crash-looking race. X to accelerate. Okay.
On maneuvering your vehicle, use the left analog stick or directional.
Oh man, this is great. Okay.
Go ahead. You'll be bloated with control when you try it.
Okay, so press.
Oh man!
So if I do this, I tag, I mix with, oh my god, yes, what is this? Oh my god, okay, then you can just shoot. This is crazy. Holy shit, I'm just killing these other fucking cars. Like, die, man. Die. Kill you. Oh, kill you. There you go. Dead. Just kill everyone in front of us. Art of collecting power ups. Level design-wise, I'm loving this level so far. Like, I think it looks fantastic. Press square to switch weapons. You got getting tired? Oh, if you shit. Wanna shoot a different turret gun, press the square button to swap turrets. Turrets, yeah. Do I have unlimited ammo or what? Like, how much? Oh, 22. Okay. This is great. Look, you get in first place. I mean, I think it's... Is it...
what I'm talking about. While you're in control of a turret gun, use the left analog stick to aim and the X button to shoot. Say hello to my little freak.
Yeah, I got you, man. Don't mess with me, right? Although, that's good. Is that be a barrel on clutch? Okay. So that's... Okay, so R1. Let's press R1. Now I'm driving again.
Hey, you
see?
Can do either with the swap move, baby. Press the R1 button to swap places between the driver and the gunner. This one's for those who date me.
Oh, shit. Alright. So yeah, look at this. Here we go. I'm,
Hey, sports fan, let me introduce you to the joys of
power slide. Right, let's do that.
You can use it to corner
ready.
Better around sharp turns.
Oh.
Power sliding also right. gives you a small.
How do I power slide though?
Man, that feels good.
Man, that feels good.
Hey, hey! After collecting a weapon or special power-up item, press the circle.
Oh, someone clashed with me, douche. Oh yeah, that's right. Of course. Yeah. So you don't actually have to do. Yes, if you win. Like, what, you just ditch him at the last second or something? That kind of sounds pretty smart. But yeah, this game, like, I never found it very easy, but it's really quite fun, though. Like, it's got like, quite a fast vibe. It's not really like a kart racer in the same way that Crash, the other Crash ones were. Yeah, the other Crash racing games, like Nitro Kart and that. It's like kind of like a bigger kart, you know? Okay, how do you press circle, use speed boost? Oh, yes! Oh my god. Oh, look at this. It's like, okay, I'm surprised you guys can even see what's going on right now. Fuck. Oh, shit. Yes, come on. Yes. Oh, shit. Now, also, there's shortcuts, too, which I have, like, no idea about, I'm going to be honest. Yeah. So, I think that if you win with like, Nina or whatever, like, hopefully, you actually, like, still win the same amount of points and don't have, like, a split victory, that'd be a pain in the ass. In a way, this kind of, like, takes out... Oh, shit. Come on. Shit, fuck you, you turd and burglar. Like, this is amazing. But, oh shit, oh crap. But what? Okay, oh crap. Let me, you know, that's a good idea. I'll dominate from behind like this. That way no one can get out of my way. I won. Christ wins. 625, 3 knockouts, 650 coins, or whatever, 1 per coins. Now, there's going to be 1 per fruit in this game, too, in a picture that I saw. I don't know what they did with it. There's, like, a 1 per gun that you see later on, like a bazooka, I guess, really. Like a modern-day bazooka. But, yeah, so we've done that now. What else can we do? Let's just have a look again. We've got, like, Race, Crashinator, Rolling Thunder, Fast Lap. Like, what do you get for doing this? Is this, like, you get a crystal if you get... Right, okay. Let's give Crashinator a go. Alright. Normal, and let's play as Neo Cortex this time. Proceed to game. Yes. So this is pretty cool. I don't know what I'm going to do, like, pacing-wise. I think I might, yeah, I'll just see what happens. Like, I may do, like, big backtracking parts where I do multiple levels again. Yeah, we'll see how it goes, but I want to get 100% on this game. This will take a while, I think. There's quite a lot to do, really. So 40 gold, 30. What does it mean? Like,
man,
smash as many objects as you can. Right. So we're going to get 40. All right,
hey,
so this is pretty cool.
This
awesome.
Game.
This is, in a way, kind of similar to a time trial. I think there is actually a time trial, though. This is similar to a time trial because, what's the word? Like, you know, like, obviously time trials are kind of based on the fact that they want you to get every single collectible. Do you know what I mean? Like, they want you to, you know, like, they want you to get as many of the boxes as possible. If not, you're gonna fuck up. Wait. There you go. Now, the thing is there, like, a time limit or whatever? Oh, there is. See, that's the thing. They want you to get them all, but they don't want you to... They want you to get as many as possible, but they don't want you to be too slow. You know, like, you can just do this slowly and get them all, but that's obviously not what they want. I've got to figure out how to do the power slide, though. I'm really, like, shitting it. Here we go, 40, 34,
Look at this. This is easy. We're gonna get platinum or something. Oh, is gold just the highest? There's no bonus for getting more. I hope there's like a bonus for getting more. There we go. 44, 45. There we go. With 11 seconds to go. That's 340. Cool. Awesome. Oh, more money. More money. More problems. More money. More problems. So with that, I reckon for now, what I'm going to do is do those two ones, right? Do those two ones. Let's just have a look. We'll have one more look at what there is again. And then I reckon I'll come back and do the other ones later, like Fast Lap, for example. Like, okay, there's another, you know, there's like 300. Another crystal. Run and gun. You know, like how many you kill. That's cool. And I reckon maybe split them up into couple parts, like have like running gun parts, fast lap parts, rolling thunder parts. What's that? What are you doing rolling thunder? I don't know. Either way, guys, that's it. I reckon I'm gonna leave it at that, and yeah, like basically kind of extend the game a little bit more, have some more stuff. This would be a longer LP, I think, because it's an awesome game, and I think it deserves to be split up. I don't think I should just do everything in like 30-40 minute parts. I think it should be leaving you guys like wanting more. Do you know what I mean? I think that's kind of the way to go there. Now, let's... Now, actually, wait. One sec. I gotta go. What does this thing actually do? What does a Space Ranger actually do? He's not a Space Ranger. Okay. Bring fusion unit to Coco. Ah, right. One of those collectible things. Yeah, she'll give us like a... I think we actually unlock her car. I'm pretty sure if we do that. Which means we can play as different people, which is a great benefit. Now, in the next part, we are going to go to this level here. It is, I don't even know what it's called. Deep sea driving? No, maybe not. All right, thank you for watching, guys. It's been a pleasure, and I shall see you in the next.